praise God. God said, prove me, praise God. And we just prove him. I tell you, I've tried him, praise God. I've tried him, praise God. And I tell you, he has never let me down. God has never let me down, praise God. I tell you, God has lifted me up every time, praise God, because I believe in obeying God to the best of my ability, to the best of my Holy Ghost, praise God. I obey God, praise God. And God has always, praise God, lifted me up. He haven't let me down, praise God. He won't let you fall, praise God. God won't let you fall, praise God. You can lean on him, praise God. You can lean on him, praise God. And if you prove him, praise God, how in the world can you pay cut no sin and house no sin? All of this will not pay your tithes, praise God. And that's why a lot of us, praise God, we're losing everything that we thought we had, praise God, because we're not doing what God has asked us to do, praise God. I tell you, they got a pharmacy on every corner, praise God. Medicine to make you sick. Medicine for your high blood pressure. Medicine for your sugar diabetes. Diabetes 2 and diabetes 3, praise God. Whatever it is, praise God. They have, we have strokes, praise God. And I'm not saying all of these things, praise God, are because of disobedience, praise God. But I can tell you from the Spirit of the Holy Ghost, praise God, most of them are from disobedience to God, praise God, because God have asked us to do one thing, praise God, and we think we need to do something else, praise God. But we're going to have to keep our hands in the hands of the Master, praise God. We're going to have to keep our hands in God's hands, praise God. He said, bless. You shall be blessed, praise God. And that's what I want to get over to you today, praise God. Obey God, praise God. Obey the voice of the Lord, praise God. Obey him, praise God. Obey God, praise God. If you obey God, praise God, things will be better for you, praise God. Life will be better for you, praise God. If you obey God in his righteousness, praise God, things will be better, praise God. You'll be blessed in your body, praise God. The things that you put your hands to, everything you put your hands to will be blessed, praise God. Not cursed, praise God. On my job, praise God. Where I work, praise God. I work, praise God, and I work as if I'm working unto the Lord, praise God. And whatever they give me, whatever hand that they deal out to me, praise God, I have to take that hand, praise God, and I have to play it, praise God, according to the voice of the Lord, praise God. And I've always come above, praise God, and not beneath, praise God, because if I fall short, praise God, I'll be looking for another job, praise God. They will fire me, praise God, if I come up with foolishness, praise God, if they money is not making money, and if I'm not paying the things that should be paid, praise God, and doing the things I should be doing with the funds, praise God, I will be looking for another job, praise God. But God, hallelujah, he said, whatever, praise God, they give you, praise God. He said, you listen to me, praise God, I'll tell you what to do with it, praise God. And God has always instructed me, praise God, with all of my knowledge, praise God, and with all of my book knowledge, praise God, with all of my degrees, praise God. I need God to tell me, praise God, what to do, when to do, how to do, praise God. And I always come out on top, praise God, and you'll come out on top, praise God. But you got to pay your tithes, praise God. You got to give your offerings, praise God. You got to give to God, praise God. You have to give to God. God is a giver, praise God. Give. Give it in Jesus' name, praise God. We can't beat God giving. He's the great giver. He's the greatest giver, praise God. He's the giver of all life, praise God. Everything we need, God has given it to us, praise God. We haven't gotten anything on our own, praise God, because we can't do anything on our own, praise God. It's just like a little baby, praise God. Can't do anything on your own, praise God. But we need, praise God, the blessings of the Lord, praise God. We need the blessings of God, praise God. Praise God. He said, blessed, praise God. You should be blessed. If you just hearken to the voice of the Lord, you'll be blessed, praise God. Bless going in, praise God. Bless coming out, praise God. And he said, now listen at this, praise God. Even what your enemies face, God. God, to give you the victory, victory, victory over your enemies, praise God. No matter what they come to do, praise God. No weapon formed against me shall prosper. No weapon formed against me shall prosper. Praise God. Praise God. Because you are blessed of the Lord. Blessed of the Lord, praise God. And when they try to lift up a weapon against you, praise God, it shall not prosper, praise God. It will not prosper, praise God, because the Lord our God, praise God, he fighted for us, praise God. He's the one, praise God. He said, I will. He said, I'll call thine enemies, those that rise up against you. I don't care where they are. If they're in your home, praise God, they might be in your neighborhood, praise God. They may be in the grocery store, praise God. It might be road rage, praise God. Wherever the enemy rise up, praise God, God will come against them. Come against them, and he will smite in their face, praise God. He will beat them, praise God. He will, praise God. He will intercede for you, praise God. He will interfere for us, praise God. It's our God, praise God. He will fight for us, praise God. And I remember, praise God, when Elijah's servant was saying, oh my God, there's nobody with us. And look at this army that's coming. And the Lord, and Elijah said, pray to the Lord to open up his servant's eyes where he could see all of those angels. He said, he prayed that his servant's eyes would be open. And the Lord opened his servant's eyes, praise God. And then he was able to see all of those angels, that multitude of army, of the Lord, praise God, that was standing with him and Elijah, praise God. So a lot of times it looks like you're standing by yourself, but praise God, God is right there with you. His host of angels are right there with you. He said the angels shall encamp about us, praise God. His angels shall be there with us, praise God. They will encamp, praise God. They're always with us, praise God. Encamped about us, praise God. Praise God, praise God. And he will, and they will, your enemy will flee seven ways, praise God. And he said, blessing, blessing in your storehouses. That means you shall have blessing in the bank, praise God. You shall have blessing with the bank, praise God. Blessing in your home, praise God. In your cupboards, praise God. Cupboards shall be full of food, praise God. Because God will bless you, praise God. And if they're not full, praise God, God will fill them, praise God. They will not get empty, praise God. Because you have trusted. You have trusted. And you have hearkened to the voice of the Lord. Obey God, praise God. And that's what I'm just trying to...